The Dewey Decimal System is a very important tool to libraries. The special numbers help libraries classify books and other publications, but how did this system come to be? In the 1870s, Dewey was hired to manage and reclassify the publications in Amherst College's library. Dewey worked to create a new system that used decimal numbers, with each number designating a specific genre or topic. Dewey copyrighted this system in 1876, and since then it has been widely influential. Each number represents a specific category that a book or publication belongs to. The 000 category contains publications regarding computer science, information, and general works. The 100s category is for philosophy and psychology books. The publications in the 200s category are related to religion. The 300s category contains social science publications such as sociology and law. The 400s category contains publications for languages and linguistics. 500s category is for science-related publications. The 600s category is for technology books. The 700s category is for arts. The 800s category contains publications for literature and languages such as English, French, and German. Lastly, the 900s category belongs to history and geography publications. The Dewey Decimal System is extremely important in libraries even years after its creation. Dewey Decimal helps make books easily accessible to users, and it is by far the most standard method of organizing books as it is used in over 130 countries. There is no doubt about it, the Dewey Decimal System will not be disappearing anytime soon.